Good evening, Congress.
Hi.
So what are we discussing today?
Abortions. We're supposed to be deciding whether we're going to pass the law on whether we should control how much ammunition is sold at one time.
I, as Kenny, really suggest we deny that.
Why?
Because it infringes on our Second Amendment rights that our founding fathers gave us, the right to bear arms. And they were really smart people. Constitution still stands today, and I like America, and I feel like Americans should be able to have as much ammunition as they want, because what's the point of having guns if you can't use ammunition? They kind of need a gun to use ammunition and all that. So I really suggest you decline this bill and throw it away, burn it, get rid of it, and never see it again.
Okay, thank you for your idea. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Yeah, we're definitely going to pass this bill because he's just, like, a representative.
Obviously, if more people like that dumb person that just walked in, if there are that many people in the world, we're going to have people dead all over the place.
Yeah, there's just going to be